Something interesting I found about this Evergreen container ship. I'm on myshiptracking.com. If we look at the track, show track on day 4, see where it's gone. What's this? Just wondering if it's sending a message before going into the canal to block it. It's just something I'll come across today. And it's perhaps another small clue that this wasn't an accident and it was maybe deliberate.